Hello from the Bureau, here with your weather app for Sunday the 19th of February. Monsoonal rain and thunderstorms impacted the tropical north over recent days, with some areas receiving almost half a metre of rain since Thursday. A number of flood warnings and watches are current for western Queensland and eastern parts of the Northern Territory. Wet weather continues today across the north thanks to a broad area of low pressure. Locally heavy falls are possible with storms and temperatures will be 5 to 10 degrees below average. These cool and wet conditions pose significant risk to farmers and communities in these parts, with many roads already cut off. In contrast, largely clear skies elsewhere across the continent are allowing temperatures to swelter and fire dangers to increase, with heat waves impacting Western Australia, inland South Australia and parts of New South Wales. Gusty and mostly dry thunderstorms are possible through WA today and through southern Queensland and northeast New South Wales. Storms will continue tomorrow and over coming days in Western Australia and parts of the east. And looking further north, the risk of heavy falls will shift into the Northern Territory and the Kimberley. Meanwhile, it'll be a foggy morning for the southeast coast, with Tassie looking at a mild day before a showery cool change moves through. On Tuesday, heat and severe intensity heatwave conditions will build across southeast Western Australia and SA, with maximum temperatures climbing 10 to 15 degrees above average about parts of the SA coast by the middle of the week. In the tropical north, heavy falls ease, although showers, storms and cool conditions will persist. Thursday brings a cold front to Australia's southwest, cooling things off around Perth but driving intense heat eastwards. And while parts of WA will see some long-awaited relief from the heat on Friday, the southeast will have to sweat a little longer before that cooler air hits. That's it for this week. Check the latest forecasts and warnings via the Bureau's website and weather app. See you next Sunday.